You may recognize these tunes. Fiddler on the Roof is now showing at the Kentucky Center. Take a listen.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match.
The revival of the classic Broadway musical has 8 performances in Louisville, and there is still time to get your hands on tickets this weekend. We had a chance to go backstage and talk to some of the actors about the Broadway tour.
We are tremendously excited because this is a show that audiences just love across the country. It is a tale of family, of tradition, of love, and it is a classic, and it's just such a pleasure to work with such brilliant material. And we've been having great audiences here in Louisville too.
So as she mentioned, the show centers around a family struggling to maintain old traditions while the younger generations beg for change. It's also about a refugee crisis, which is still relevant today. And while it may sound heavy, it has hilarious dialogue, touching moments, and a classic score. You can buy tickets online or at the Kentucky Center box office.